Maharashtra Governor Bhagat Singh Koshyari on Wednesday summoned Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, principal advisor over inept handling of the Kangana Ranaut episode. This came after the Shiv Sena ruled Brihanmumbai Municipal Corporation pulled down most of the alleged illegal alterations at the Bandra bungalow of Kangana Ranaut. Koshyari had summoned CM's principal advisor Ajoy Mehta to discuss the situation arising out of Ranaut's statements and demolition of bungalow. The governor expressed displeasure over the inept handling of the Ranaut episode. Her office was demolished a day after she issued statements against the state government. Mehta was asked to convey Koshyari's statements to Thackeray. A senior official was quoted as saying by toll. The civic body pulled down most of the alleged structural changes made on the ground and the first floors of the property. These included a toilet on the ground floor and a meeting room on the first floor. A balcony extension on the first floor was also brought down.